Hello, Abiola David is my name. Welcome to my exit lecture video. In this lecture video, I want to talk about how to do advanced filtering in Excel. Let's get started. I have this particular data. We have the account manager, product, ship mode, customer type, state, price, order quantity, and revenue in our sales report sheet. So I'm going to come to my filter criteria sheet, and we're actually going to filter the particular data in our sales report sheet using these five criteria, which are account manager named Colonel Rolibet from the state of Lagos, products that are beverages, and revenue that is greater than or equals to 5,000 and less than or equals to 20,000. So I'm going to come back to my sales report sheet. So very importantly, I need to click inside in the data, then come to the data tab. Under the sort and filter group, I have my advanced button here. And immediately in my advanced filter dialog box and under the list range, Excel has smartly identified the list range, which is absolutely correct. So I'm just going to check copy to another location, and that has enabled copy to reference. Thereafter, I need to provide my criteria. So we have five of them. So I'm going to click inside the criteria range box, then come to my filter criteria in the sheet, then I'm going to select all of them. We have five of them, can you see? Then click into the copy tool. So I just want to dump the results in cell K1, and then I'm going to click OK. Fantastic, the job is done. Now our first criteria is account manager named Rolibet, followed by product that are beverages, and followed by the state of Lagos, and revenue that is greater than or equals to 5,000 and less than or equals to 20,000. So these are all the revenue that are actually within that criteria. So this is how we do advanced filtering in Excel. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you and bye for now.